How are you all? I am Miss Angel from Kingston Preschool. Today I am going to teach you all maths. And today we are going to learn the number 15 and 16. So shall we start? Yes. We have learned till the number 14. Everyone remember, right? And today we are going to learn the number 15 and 16. Okay? So let's start. Say 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. So kids, like this way you have to write the whole side, okay? See kids, like this you have to write in one side. And now let's start the number 16. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. See kids, like this way you have to write the number 15 and 16 in one page. And now let's do the activities. So now let's do first this one. So what is this? Count and circle. So let's count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So where is 11? Here. So you have to circle. Second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many lollipops are there? 8. So circle the number 8. How many balls are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many balls are there? 16. How many hours are there? 1. How many square are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So circle the number 7. How many cats are there? 2. So circle the number 2. Now what is this? Join the dots and color. So kids, you have to join the dots like this way. Parents, make the dots in the big square notebook. Then make your kids to join the dots and color it with their favorite color. So kids, like this way. So, can you all tell me what is this? Yes, this is a triangle. Now you have to color this with your favorite color. Okay, so kids, today you have to write the number 15 and 16. And you have to solve these sums in your big square notebook. So, I hope you all have understood this. We will meet in next video. Bye. See you soon. Take care.